Greg Fields gets the city started. News 8 Daybreak prepares you for your day.